Caught up the wing by Zucker. Jason Zucker right in. He scores! His first Jason Zucker! As he notches his first National Hockey League goal.
Well, Zucker's a player on his off wing. Erickson involved the play down deep. First goes by Filppula, then Samuelsson. Realizing he's on his off wing, brings that puck into the middle, fires to the far side. Created a lot of scoring chances in the minors. That's what earned him his opportunity in National Hockey League. And created one there himself, beating two wings players on the way down on his off wing.
Well, this game's tied up at twos. This will be icing. And when you think about this, how about Jason Zucker, who just scored on Peter Mrazek, a little bit of revenge for him because he was captain of the World Junior team for the United States in 2012 when Peter Mrazek knocked out the United States with a 52-save performance. Mrazek was named the best goaltender in the tournament, which was won by Sweden. And the U.S. knocked out, and then Zucker beats Mrazek right there. Is that hockey gods, do you think?
I don't know. Is everything level out? Is that the way it works in this universe?
For Detroit, long enough, it all does.
Well, looking at it for Detroit, they've got to get themselves back in control of this game, doing so well defensively, playing well in all zones. And that opportunity there to tie the game was a case of just broken down coverage by the Detroit. Well, Samuelsson, one of the players on the ice. For that Zucker goal, it's a tough coming back, missing 12 games. So you can practice all you want, especially with a groin injury. You spend a lot of time sitting in the training room. See how he feels going into the third period.